Mama, I'm scared.
Well, you mustn't be.
I know you've told me that 1,000 times, but this is it. This is my last chance.
Last chance?
Yeah, Larry just blew his stack. And
he said if I don't come in with an outline of the last two acts by 4 p.m. tomorrow, he's going to drop the Midas touch.
Mr. Moss, I know you can write by yourself without your partner. Now, you sit down and finish that outline.
Mom, you really care what happens to me, don't you? No axe to grind. Not like the bunch of phonies that I pal around with.
You know, you're the only person in the world I can really talk to, Mom.
Thank you, Mr. Moss. Now you get to work.